change is driving extreme weather conditions around the world. And now, Dunia is experiencing a heat wave like it's never seen. It's serious, folks. Stay in the shade and drink lots of water.
Look the wool around the stick.
No water, no business. This heat wave is a disaster.
Look at Mama Dunia. She's so dry.
She's wilting in this heat.
We've got to do something. We've got to save Mama Dunia.
Moyo! Moyo, no! Oh, no!
Hmm? Wait! Huh? Look at the shadow your knitting is casting on the ground. That might be it. Hmm? Huh? We might be able to save Mama Dunia with knitting.
Knitting?
It doesn't have to be just knitting. It could be any sort of cover, made out of any arts and crafts. Ooh. Just be creative.
That'll take forever.
Not if we all do one. It's brilliant. Everyone, just rush home and create a cover. Then we'll meet back here and join them all together. Huh? Come on, Dunia. Together we can save Mama Dunia.
Bongolalas! I am ordering you right now! Bongolalas!
I mean, which words do you not understand? Get more up!
Come on, let's go! Back to Mama Dunia!
And that was what Tobor was engineering in the field. Not one enormous megabitosaurus, but millions and millions of mini bitosauri to chase out the humans.
Mm-hmm.
Not that clever.
MB, you found the microchip that controls the doodles. Genius.
Children, we can't stay here. These doodles are taking over Dunia.
We can deprogram them, Babu. We just need to guess the secret code.
MB, Babu's right. We can't stay here. Bring the microchip. We're going for a ride. Come on, jump in. Let's get out of here. Keep trying, MB.
Bongolala, 1, 2, 3, 4.
No. Come on, you can do this.
Horrible humans? Nope.
Goodbye, Sema, and goodbye, Dunia!
MB, try caps! O-D-A-I-W-T-4-E, exclamation mark!
O-D-A-I-W-T-4-E.
It worked!
The mini Vitasauri are going away!
Dunia is going on!
What was the secret code?
One day AI will triumph forever! He's not that clever, Tobor. Buckle up, everyone! We're going for a ride!
Get off me!
too much to listen.
Thank you, Moyo. Asante. Now listen, Bungalalas. Every problem can be solved.
We could teach the Bungalalas how to technovate.
Genius, MB. It's the perfect way to solve a problem. You just have to use a little bit of logic, a little bit of technology, and a lot of creativity. Cool! Now we have to break down the big problem into lots of little problems and deal with them one by one.
So what's your first problem?
Mess. Big mess.
Easy. CH3COOH. Our vinegar. Perfect for cleaning up slime. So, let's get cleaning.
Some glue, add bicarbonate of soda and some food coloring, and you get a kind of slime. But add activator or boric acid, and you get the perfect slime that is all fludgy and gooey and oogy. Fludgy! That's a brilliant name. Now, are there any more problems? Don't panic! Just act normal! MB, Moyo, hide!
Gone? The supercharged energizer has all gone? You finished the whole lot!
Activator!
What?
Luigi!
Reality City! Automated roads and monorails!
That will lock down our houses!
Making it easier to travel! Factories producing refined oils and gases! High-rise charging ports for Bungalalas and robots!
But where will we live?
Somewhere else! It's goodbye, Dunia! Hello, the Toborniverse!
You can't just pull down, Dunia! These are our homes!
Watch me! Helpless robots! Cut down the tree!
Don't touch Mama Dunia! Don't even think about it! This is our tree!
Yes! This is our tree!
You horrible humans! And your horrible togetherness! You are not going to defeat me!
This is our tree!
That's it. I've got it. I'm going to technovate a game. An app, a viral super something that will distract everybody so much so that they won't even notice Dunia being destroyed and my Tobor universe being built! This brick-brock thing. You're addicted, MP.
Nonsense.
Enjoying your slugs on toast, are you?
Yes.
Happy to tidy your room every day for the rest of your life?
Absolutely.
And you agree that Brick Brock is a dreadful game and that you are totally addicted?
Yes, I do.
Aha! Got you. Right. That's enough of playing on ref. Huh? This Brick Brock thing has got to stop. It's just a stupid game that doesn't teach you anything and is... Yes!
I knew it! Tobor's created Brick Brock to distract Dunia so that he can build his Toborniverse.
And nobody's going to stop me. Not even you, Super Sema.
Come on, Moyo. We've got to stop Tobor.